What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the system error crash dump when trying to play League of Legends on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, open your Task Manager and in the Processes section, add all Riot games and League of Legends processes that might still be running on your PC. Next, open your File Explorer. Navigate to the drive on which you save Riot games on. Program Files, Riot Games, League of Legends. In this folder, delete the logs and config folders before closing it. These folders will be redownloaded after verifying your game files. Open your Riot client and launch League of Legends. From here, access your game client settings to initiate a full repair. If this option is not available to you, then your game files are restored and up to date. If the system error crash dump problem persists, then make sure that your Windows firewall is not blocking parts of the software from running properly on your PC. Search for a firewall in your Start menu search and open up your Firewall and Network Protection System Settings window. Select Allow an app through Firewall. On this window, click on Change Settings and find the League of Legends process. In case it's not showing up for you, then you will have to find it in your File Explorer. Select Allow an app and then Browse. Here, navigate back to your League of Legends game folder. Select the League Client application and click on Open. This will add League of Legends to the list of apps that are allowed to communicate through the Windows Defender firewall and fix the error you are getting. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.